Ladies and gentlemen, please give a terrific welcome to the one and only Phil Kelsall.